Hello people, it's Jay here from the Jewellers and welcome to this video vlog. And tonight we're live at Tyber's Rum Bar in Tunbridge Wells. So we're going to get some behind the scenes footage of opening night, and we're going to talk to a few people, talk to the man himself and get some footage of this evening. So join me on this video vlog as I take you behind the scenes at Tyber's Rum Bar. Let's do this.
So July the 1st, 2022, the opening night of Tyber's Rum and Reggae Bar. This is me, Kim Wilcox, the Ska Girl Girl. So I'm going to be playing some ska and reggae all the way through.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, here we are at Tyber's Rum Bar. Kind of rhymes. Yeah. Waiting to go on. I think we're on in 45 minutes. I'm feeling good. I'm in a little chill out area, you know, having a little brandy and lemonade. You know what I mean? Medicinal purposes, of course.
And a lot of people want to know, like, how Glastonbury was as well.
Yeah, Glastonbury was really good. I really enjoyed it. We got back late, well, early hours of the morning, you know, because we just did the gig and came straight home. But it was a wonderful show. The people, the turnout was incredible, absolutely incredible. To see so many people in one area was absolutely great. And the vibe, so many people in one area with a positive party vibe, is just so refreshing, you know.
Yeah,
it reinforces one's faith in humanity. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Bridget? Yeah, like you're saying, man. And finally, just your review on the cocktails here at Tyber's Rum Bar.
Now, when you talk about cocktails, you see, I'm kind of specialist in that kind of subject, you know what I mean? It's liquor. But it was really cool Tuesday night, checking out the different cocktails. You have to try them. There's so many, it's really hard for me to remember the names. But they're really, really good. And, you know, if you're like me, it's nice to go out somewhere where you don't have to just have beer. You can have a cocktail, you know? So yeah. Come down to Tyber's Rum Bar. Come down. I'll say it again.
This is where I put the music on.
Yeah. I'll say it again. Come down to Tyber's Rum Bar. Otherwise, if you don't come, you're going to miss out. Done.
Bless, man.
Hi, I'm Kelly. I'm one of the crew from the Jewellers.
Hello,
I do
Kelly.
The merchandise. And this is the opening night for Tyber's Rum Bar. So it should be amazing.
And they're just coming in now, right?
They are. The doors literally just open and the people are coming in.
Have a good night, Kelly.
Thank you very much. And you yourself too.
Thank you. Yes. Let's do this.
Thank you. If you want to speak to the
Alright, we're here at Tyber's Rum Bar with
Chris.
Hello, Chris. Lovely chatting to you, Chris. And we're here with
Sarah.
Sarah. And Sarah has just had a kiss on my lips cocktail.
It was lovely.
How was it? How was it? Was it good?
Well, I don't need another. Let's put it that way.
Sarah, the reviewer.
It was very fruity, very refreshing.
Nice.
And alcoholic.
Thank you, Sarah.
That's
thank you very
did.
Much.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks, Chris.
It's all just trial and error, isn't it?
Yeah.
Obviously not
just too close to me, close coach, to you. You know what I mean? You can be, but you know what I mean? I could strike out at any moment.
Opening night at Tyber's Rum Bar. And so how does it feel to have finally be here at opening night?
Surreal, exciting, yeah, apprehensive, but still good vibes.
Yeah, and so many, like, it's filling up downstairs as well, sold out as well for opening night.
And
people trying the cocktails out and trying the food out, so it's good food, good drinks, good vibes, yeah?
All yeah, around. It sounds like, and the DJ, Glenn Wilcox, is playing some nice tunes. So yeah, I can't believe I looked at Pete's watch a minute ago. I'm like, it's half an hour before we're due to go on.
Okay,
25
so
minutes.
I brought my guitar with me as well.
Oh,
so,
God, really?
Just
great.
In case it all goes wrong. Just
why
in case.
Really have to,
why would
really,
you do that?
Really
why would you do that for?
Why would
it's
you even say that?
It's not your night.
Have you got a bed ready for me
touch
tonight
me
as well?
Have you got here we go.
Have you got somewhere I can stay?
I feel like apprehensive, excited, strange, surreal, but you know, there's enough people here making me feel comfortable, but yeah, it's always going to be surreal.
And I just see someone having a cocktail at the bar, right?
Sorry, mate.
I just see someone having a cocktail at the bar. It was a Kiss on My Lips cocktail.
Yep.
So can you talk about
you're making this up as you go along?
You're looking over there for like inspiration for a question. Do you know what I mean? It's like when you speak, do you actually know what you're going to say? You're going, so do you like? Oh, sorry. I've completely
I'm
taken
get a really
over
good question. Right, so is there any treats in the set list tonight?
No.
Can you give me more?
There could be, actually, purely because I'd like to think I feel so relaxed that I might just chuck in something that I don't know the words to, but maybe Pete will be able to help me out, or the crowd can help me out. That's Pete, though.
That's Pete, right? Yeah.
Just yeah, boozing in the corner.
Yeah, yeah.
No?
So have you always wanted to open a bar, then?
Yeah, since I can remember, but I don't know the first thing about it, so that's the worry. But if I surround myself with the right people, I'm confident that it'll be a success. But yeah, there's still that doubt that it can actually work. But
and what can people expect when they come to the bar? Like, what's on? What kind of, you know,
just
kind of acts?
Happy vibes, uplifting music, played by DJs, played by us, and obviously played by the bands. But it's just about feel-good music. It's an extension of the Jewelers, basically.
Yeah, that's really cool. Yeah. You know, it's a really good. It's really
cool.
Yeah.
I suppose I am quite cool. Yeah.
Yeah, it's really. No, it's amazing. It's amazing. And looking very dapper tonight as well.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, you look nice in blue.
Thank you very much. You don't actually. No. You've got a sort of bluish. Yeah, that's not you at all, mate. What other colours do you have at home?
I just stick to black.
Don't.
No.
That doesn't suit you either.
I tried a blue t-shirt.
Most
once.
A black. Yeah. I'm sorry, mate. He didn't mean that.
I'll fire. What's he saying about black? I'll fire. What?
And we're serving food as well. We've got some patties here, vegetarian and beef. And I think that's cheese, is that?
I think that's beef and the other two are corn.
Beef and corn.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
And you sampled all this stuff.
I haven't, but Pete, have you had a little sample of it? Have you had a little sample?
Yes, I've just had a little sample. Oh, no, it's good.
Is he feeding you well?
Yeah, it's good.
If it passed Pete's test, it must be good.
Jerk chicken, nice.
Jerk chicken. Have you had jerk chicken?
Yeah, the jerk chicken rice on Pete.
Was it nice?
Yeah, mate.
Oh, nice.
Nice one. Nice.
Yeah, man.
So get down to Tyber's Rum Bar.
Come down to Tyber's Rum Bar 7 days a week. It's ska and reggae. We've got a lot of acts on. There's Jeweler beer to try. There's loads of amazing cocktails. Red Light, Don't Stay Out Late, One Love, Dance Until the Sun Comes Up, just to name a few. But happy vibes.
It's open 7 days a week as well.
7 days a week.
And how often do you have music?
Except for you, because it's closed.
So you're saying I can come whenever I want?
Whenever you
down,
want.
Yeah?
We'll be closed though. If you let us know 10 minutes beforehand, we'll put the closed sign up and give us plenty of warning.
Nice one. Thanks for talking to me. Have a good one.
Yeah, but you say stuff like that. That goes on social media. I'm a broken man, Dave. What you've said.
I've broken it.
That's what's going to be
now. You've broken
it. Absolute joker. Yeah. I can't believe you said that. Wait. And do you know what? The way you said it was so natural. There was malice in your voice. Though. Why would
where
you
did,
say
where
that?
Did you come from, Tyber?
No, I come everywhere. It's my bar.
Right, we're here with Georgia at Tyber's Rum Bar. And she's a big Jewelers fan. And she's just going to say hello now. And what's your favourite Jewelers song?
Till the Sun Comes Up.
Till the sun comes up, yeah. Right, and you're going to have a good night tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. And you see the Jewelers at, you were telling me you see the Jewelers at Stone Valley, right?
Yeah.
Stone Valley Festival. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice one. So, have a good night, yeah?
Yeah.
Can you give me a Jewelers?
Rum Bar, it's our opening night. I hope everyone has a great night.
So here we are at Tyber's Rum Bar, and Tyber and Pete are just about to start and do their thing. So here we go.
To a brand new venture.
Enjoy it, people.
The Rum Bar. I've pulled this off. The new home of ska and reggae. It was my dream to open up a ska and reggae bar somewhere in the world.
And here we are.
And here we are.
In the Rum Bar.
In the Rum Bar. This genre that we love so much deserves a home. And we hope to see you guys again very soon. Are you in a singing mood?
Yeah!
Are you in a dancing mood?
Oh yeah!
Are you feeling rude?
Yeah!
Oh, Father Rudy's.
Stand-up comedians can like look at that as a job, right?
You tell me if you think I should do stand-up. You tell me if you think I should do stand-up. David, don't interrupt. Don't interrupt, David. Joking. Yes.
Two more.
Of course, I could do stand-up.
Take two more songs.
Of course, I could. Am I going to? I don't know. I don't know. Wherever my path takes me.